Praise the Lord, God is good. Amen. Yes, praise the Lord. So this morning, as we get ourselves ready, as I recover, as we get ourselves ready, let's get ready to give as unto the Lord. And I will say to you, and I'll keep reminding you this year, last year we said, just put your hand over that. If you don't have anything, put your hand over. Then a couple of weeks ago, I said, "But you have no idea what it means that when at the end of the year you get your statement as a young person with your own name on it to say that you have given something from your own allowance to the Lord." And so I'd ask you to encourage your children by, you know, giving them a little change within the church. I don't know how much it is. Not about how much, but the growth in that experience of they remember that they need to give something. So I'd ask you to that whatever you find around for the fourth of the week, and I know you walk up on the neck of a guy. I don't have to move, but you can find a nickel or dime, put it up, get it together, and you find. we thank the Lord for each of you because you all provide something different. We are certainly grateful for the gifts that God has sent our way. You know, they are custom made for who we are.